And also breaking, Chicago Police Marine units pull a woman to safety in Lake Michigan near Grand Park. Just before 2:30, officers responded to a call of someone in distress in the water. Marine units used ropes and what appeared to be a life ring to pull her onto their boat. She was taken to Northwestern Hospital in good condition for observation.